και λέω everyone, Demon here, this is a free to play account, this is Gary 219 and this is my team, let's see the fight. So why Idril? Well, my mal damage is not enough to kill the second wave of mobs, plus we can use Idril at the start, like now, and save some cost for later. So we are putting Idril first, then Dolores and Laurel to cast ultimate. The first two mobs are dying easy and fast, so we can release and have some time to chill and wait. I think you really need Decimus and Baron plus Volcar for this fight. I don't know if there is a tactic without them. So now the second wave of my ads. We are waiting for Decimus now. It goes kinda fast. Now we are waiting for the mob to hit him. Come on. Release. Okay, we can use Volcar, we don't need her. She can die. Vortex, Mulder really fast, Dolores. And a tank. Then Laurel. Release the tank, we don't need it. And Laurel. We are waiting for the last ads. And we can use the ultimate now. Of course, he can kill them all. And we are waiting for the last PR and release everyone. Now we are chilling again. Okay, now the other ads. I'm gonna put Decimus, yes, and Baron. Here you need to be really fast with the release of Decimus or he will die. And we don't need him to die now. Okay, let's put our main tank. Release Baron, we need him. Or not. Okay, no, Vortex, Maul, Idril, okay, Laurel, let's kill the first touch, or not, we need Idril's ultimate, release the tank, it's, I did a bit slow, I need them, okay. Okay, kind of messy, but it will work. I need to be faster on the tanks. I delayed a bit. And I don't know if I make it on time. Let's sacrifice Lore, Volca, whatever. Okay, 7 seconds. 2 seconds, I can 0.5, I can make it, come on, no, too late, too late. Okay, but we can kill the boss and try again, whatever. I'm sure I made a mistake on my tactic somewhere. So let's put Idril, she's better on single target DPS than Maul, Dolores, and Laurel. Okay, I'll put also Maul, why not? And here is the fight, but with 1 star, we need 3. I will try again. Let's see the damage first. Yeah, almost. So, yeah, Maud, Idril. Okay. Interesting. I will keep it and try again. So I got the video with my first attempt and I think I made 2 mistakes. The first huge mistake was to delay on my tanks release, defenders, whatever. And the second, I think I placed Vortex, Maul, Dolores and Last Idril when the correct placement is Vortex, Idril, and then there are the two, I think. So let's try again, see. Okay, we're waiting again for Decimus. Skip. Come on, let's go faster. Come on, you little ad. Okay, let's low end. Also place him correctly. We are waiting for the third signing. Not yet. Come on. Now we can place him. And release now. Okay, let's place Aveline to place safe, cause sometimes Volca will die with the first hit. So release. A bit fast. Okay. You can activate Dolores when Maul start hitting. And now, okay, again, he can't kill them all, but it's okay, we have time, release. And wait for the second earthquake. Now we'll place Decimus, Baron. Slow, no, release, don't die. Okay. Place Solan. I need to remember to spawn them fast. Vortex. No! Okay, again, I think I messed up the order, but let's see if we can kill them. Oh, nice. That was unexpected. Release the tank and hope I did fast enough. No. Okay. I don't have time. Okay. Let's see if this is 3 stars or not. I will wait again. And Baron. You need to be really fast here or you don't have time to put your... Like now, I don't have a tank. So I need to place Volca. No. And... She survives, okay, nice. Let's place Aveline now. And Decimus, okay, he's back. And spawn. We need the boss to kill Decimus, get angry. And after the red glow goes, you put Olag, Vortex, Idril, Dolores, everyone is back. And this is 3 stars, nice, or 3 crystals, whatever. Spawn, okay, why not? And place Maul for a faster clear. And that's it. Okay, I will show my gear at the end of the video. Let's see the damage again. I mean, it will be the same, but I will show it anyway. What is this? Yeah, Maul and then Idril. Everything else is just to fill the gap. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later.
Meow.